What's going on, guys? We are back. I'm not sure if the series is gonna stick or not, but yeah, we're just gonna play it until whenever. But yeah, we're gonna be starting Everton career mode. Yeah, since Everton had a bad season this year, we're just gonna do a little series, I guess. Pickford in that, staying there. Calvert-Lewin, I may look to sell just because he has had injury problems the last two seasons. McNeil, I do like the signing of. Onana, I also like. Ghana Gay, he played good this year. Decore really picked up at the end of the season. Iwobi played good, I thought. Coleman, I think it's time to go. And Mikolenko, I like. Tarkovsky played good, but he's 29, so he's there. Gray, I think Mape is a good backup striker for us. Davies, I'm not really too sure about. Garner. Okay, yeah, a backup keeper is definitely something we need. Ben Godfrey. Cody's not bad. Holgate and Godfrey, I'm hoping to be the starter of the future. Yeah, but my first transfer target, I think, is going to be someone who Everton is actually linked to go after in real life. Tammy Abraham. Thank you. Good scouts. $17 million for Calvert-Lewin? No. No. I'm not giving up on you. We'll be. I'm gonna reject that offer. Mopay's still 25. Calvert-Lewin, yeah, I'm not doing that. Sims transfer offer. I actually like what Sims has done in real life. Values 36 or 38 million. He's an 81. $30 million. want 32 million. Plus Dominic Calvert-Lewin. $30 million. $40 million. Holy shit. That doesn't look good. Okay, so Calvert-Lewin is going to Tammy Abraham is now an Evertonian. Oh, this is a new cutscene. The three things that I want to add are and he also stays more healthy than Calvert-Lewin does, so. Yeah, I'm gonna try to get you a game in this episode too. I don't want to give up Sims. That's a big no-no. I don't want to give up Sims. If I can avoid it, I don't want to give up Sims. Show them we are better. Union Berlin. It will be can play there. Okay, that's good. I do like this lineup.
Lovely weather, beautiful.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
Signali Iduna Park here in Dortmund. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And we have more live action from the pre-season second group stage. It's Union Berlin facing Everton.
Well, Derek, both teams will want to get to the knockout stage, so we'll be looking for 3 points here today. And it may be pre-season, but there's still silverware on offer, and that will give them confidence going forward into the new campaign.
Oh. He's in here. And quite simply,
there goes the Pickford. He easily makes the save. Squandered.
And here's the team for Everton. Jordan Pickford is the keeper. Yerry Mina starts alongside James Tarkowski in central defence. Alex Iwobi starts alongside Abdoulaye Doucouré in central midfield. And operating.
Iwobi! Save me! And that's going to be a penalty.
That is a spot kick. And that is going to be a booking for the goalkeeper, in the opinion of the referee.
Nice job by Wobi crashing hard. Who's taking that?
This to open the scoring here.
And it's a goal!
A goal it is, and now he can exhale.
His first goal in the Everton shirt. Well, what's good?
Well, here it is again, and what a good penalty it was. Into that top corner. There's nothing the goalkeeper can do
top
about
top beans.
That, he went the right way.
Kermit Abraham from the spot 8 minutes in.
Underway. 1-0 it is. Well, beating his opponent.
And Pickford will easily pick it up.
Vitaly Mikolenko. Good bit of pressing.
Ref has it on a foul.
And he takes it on.
And what a save by Jordan Pickford.
Let's see about the delivery.
And that's over the bar.
Goalkeeper, but it wasn't a straightforward chance, you've got to say.
Wins the header. And here comes Gray, and shot right at the keeper.
Baumgartner, Aysa Laiduni, Juranovic. He must finish.
And it's a goal!
And a goal on his debut, no less. What a way to endear yourself to the fans.
And it's an equalizer.
Is wonderfully executed, but when he shoots, I expected him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
So back underway, one goal apiece here. An awful lot of green space.
And nice shot by Dwight McNeil. He's gonna try to cross it in. Onana. Onana fires it, just
He's got to score. What a big
and Decorey just can't put it home. Hold up play, hold up play.
It will be Mikolenko. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down.
What the hell, Tarkovsky?
Promising out wide.
That's going to be a corner for Union Berlin.
And there's the delivery. Under real pressure defense.
And a big save by Pickford.
The corner kicks keep on coming. Not really the ideal clearance. To take on the shot, body
blocked
on the line.
And that'll get out.
And a poor ball.
And Abraham is through.
Forward with options available.
And it's a goal.
To re-establish their
advantage. A brace for Tammy Abraham.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes.
And it's a brace for Tammy Abraham.
What an emphatic finish that is.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. A bit of running room now on the wing. Surely the equaliser. And that goes down as a very disappointing attempt.
Well, the keeper can't believe his luck. That's a really poor effort.
Tammy Abraham. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Tammy Abraham.
That's not her one.
Well read to win possession back. Labeling. Laiduni. And tidily played. Will he play it in? Oh, surely!
And no.
Parried away. Corner awarded.
You say it's a corner kick for Union Berlin.
Played over.
And it's a goal!
To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be!
Well, here you can see it again. It's a superb cross, just asking for someone to go and meet it. And it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Yerry Mina. Nathan Patterson. On to Abraham. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Abraham wanted the
foul. Well, this is a really good game of football. Both sides have played well going forward. There's been plenty of chances, goals, and a lot of near misses. It's been great entertainment.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Useful looking ball.
And it's a
and
he's a and it's a hat trick goal for Tammy Abraham.
Well, Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily, drop of the shoulder, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Okafor. Harbour now. Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Plenty of room in the wide area. A gift for any goalkeeper.
And they're gonna and that call that for the half.
The first half here in Dortmund. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, that's one of the best.
Nice job by Tammy Abraham. Yeah, let's play Manpie. I want to put them below the line.
So back underway here into the second half.
Yep, let's see what we can do. And what a save by Jordan Pickford.
Trying to pick out a teammate. And a goal! An end-to-end game! And they weren't behind for long!
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly delivering to the box couldn't have been any better. And it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So back underway, and there we have it. Six goals divided evenly.
McNeil almost gets the ball back.
Haber. Can he put them in front?
And no.
What
a great save by Pickford.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Able to get a body in the way. And
blocked by Iwobi. Get it out. Get it out.
Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Seguin. Can he convert? Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
Untidy on the ball. There's been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Stuart.
Decorey.
Well, he's certainly got ability. A lot of clubs have been in for him, but now he needs to fulfill that potential. He might just have to be patient, though.
What can they do from here?
And that shot just goes wide.
Well, we have 30 minutes to go.
Can we find a winner?
Gray. labeling. Oh, he's given the ball away. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Habara. Roussillon. High quality defending.
Okay,
Amadou Onana. McNeil.
McNeil.
And Everton exploiting the space on the flank. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Okafor. And a good looking ball. Oh, right in the nick of time. Minutes
remaining. Good. God damn it, Mempai.
Laiduni. Now options are plenty.
Oh, and it's a goal! What a shot!
He hits it so cleanly, and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Really good interception. Well, not long to go now, and Everton have a lot to do, trailing in this one.
Well, surely they get one more chance before the end here. Forget the defending, they're placing
blame. Oh, Stewart's a chance! Oh, wonderful save!
Well, he reacts so quickly there, that's a great save.
Yep, we're going to bring on Gonaghi.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Delivering it. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one?
Here's Gray.
Neil Mope.
Oh, Mope, what a move! Mope. And it's an equalizer! Neil Mope! Can you believe it? Neil Mope.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, but he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
And it's level again.
Mope in the 80th minute.
Something of an emotional mangle. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Can he put them in front?
And what a save by Pickford.
The answer to the question, and that could be so important at this stage.
Well, will they get another chance? That would surely have won the game for them.
Well, not cleared away completely. And problem solved for now. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. And he's through here.
Mope scores! Five, four, Everton lead late.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Just gets it under the keeper.
Near the end, and that might well be the decider.
shit.
They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. Oh, did so well to deny him.
Nice play.
He's found a pocket of space. Another goal from his corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. Trying to deliver it accurately. Found wanting a bit with that delivery. A chance to whip it in.
Why don't try that? If they score on this, I'm gonna cry.
They get forward, but time is very much against them here.
And that'll do it!
It is final as the referee blows the whistle and Everton get maximum points from this game. What did you make of it?
Yes, Derek, sometimes it takes a while to eventually get the better of the opposition, and that was the case here. They kept going and they eventually got their reward.
Oh yeah, shit, I forgot. Fuck. Any good fullbacks? Damn it, we lost it. Yeah, we only have a few guys that could be good for us. It's coming home. Bring home the English lad. Thank you. We have to be consistent. I think either Ming or honestly, I'm cool selling Connor Cody. Just want to get in the box. Here we go. Here we go, Everton's gonna be kicking it off. Ducouré scores! Ducouré with the first goal of the season! With a howitzer! Cunha, save made by is Onana. And a bad pass by Onana. Tarkovsky back to Godfrey. Godfrey over to Mikalenko. Oh, what? Tomei! Tommy with a giveaway. David. And Patterson. McNeil. Damn it. Tyo, you damn Traore. Took a pass from the rookie Onana. And that ball will be cleared.
Going well. The supporters want to see him have a goal.
And a save by Pickford.
To take it short here. Can he convert?
And what a save by Jordan.
Corner once more. Playing it short. And they stop them in their tracks. Behind for another corner. Can they cash in? Well, the short corner routine.
I guess he tried to make a deflection.
Well, he prevented it from going over the line. Well, nearing the halftime interval, it's Everton in front. And Stuart, as always, we value your opinion as regards their performance.
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be
in. Oh, and Abraham is through! And he gets stopped!
Well, it came to nothing in the end. Nunes. Well, no stopping him. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Abraham breaking at pace.
Up, and here's Gray.
Will they profit from this situation? Could be.
And no.
Wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Nunes. Throw in for Wolves here. Take some progress with the ball at his feet. Real chance.
And it's a goal!
Back of the net. And a debut goal to boot. It doesn't get much better than that.
howitzer just inside the post. Pickford's gotta have that.
So underway again here on the back of that leveler. We will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Oh, he's given the ball away. Mateus Nunes. The cross is on. Well, not a great ball played in.
That'll do it.
And there it is, the referee's whistle. We've reached the halfway point here at Molineux.
And it's 1-1.
This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, Derek, he plugged away in that first half.
Really looking forward to this one. Everton, get the ball rolling. Well, clattered away. Ducouré takes the shot. There it is, the opening goal of this match. And what a start.
And what a goal indeed. Come on, yeah, let's go.
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Fruitful looking attack. Well, no way through.
McNeil.
Will he play it in? Ducouré.
Ducouré had an attempt.
Well, here's an interesting story, one that perhaps a few of you saw coming. John Stones has completed his move to Spurs.
Well, at £30 million or thereabouts, he represents good value for money. He's got a lot of skill, and I think he'll add quality to their squad. There's no doubt about that.
And what a save from Pickford.
Well, you can't argue with those stats, can you? They've had good chances at both ends. The game is being played with great intensity, and it's been a pleasure to watch.
Mikolenko. Onana. Good use of advantage by the referee. Can he put them in front?
And what a save!
Well, they can bring it out now.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Well, now they've got to concentrate on keeping the door locked. The supporters want to see him have a go.
Well, and they're
in charge of the situation.
Well, this is a big moment, and these fans know it.
And now the delivery, a gift for any goalkeeper. Ducouré. They've got it now. What can they do? Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers facing Brentford.
What the hell?
I think, unfortunately for him, the less said about that attempt, the better.
Well, he had a lot of options there, but he's chosen the wrong one. That was a poor effort. 21.
Gray. Perfect challenge.
And it's a two.
Trying to really get at the opposition here.
And it's a goal! Oh, off God. The post and in!
Off to a flying start with the club.
Well, as the replay shows, that's gone in off the post. His heart must have been in his mouth there. It's a good finish in the end.
Everton, having shipped a goal, now have work to do going forward. Well, let's send it over to Alex, because I understand there's been a goal at Selhurst Park.
It's a second goal for Chelsea. They're pulled ahead by two with 65 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex. Under real pressure here. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Everton taking on Liverpool. 20 minutes remaining now. Mateus Nunes. Cunha. Well, tremendous block. Nicely timed tackle.
Up in a bad angle.
McNeil. Oh, this is looking promising. Tammy Abraham. And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
Shit.
Pablo Sarabia. And here's Cunha. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Superb block. And he read it well, intercepting it.
Get the ball off him.
Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. That's a well-struck pass.
And David with a chance for the hat trick.
Well, that does give them some hope because that would have been the end.
Well, they've been awarded the corner. They'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Giving them a different option by moving in field. And deciding to test the keeper, but no problems really. Abraham, Tom Davis. It will be now. How can they find a late leveler? Abraham. This could square the game.
And no, shot gets blocked.
In the nick of time. Well, let's join Alex because I think there's been a goal at Selhurst Park.
Yes, it's a goal for Chelsea. They've extended their lead to 3 with 85 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex. Mateus Cunha gives it a go.
And tries the chip, and that won't go.
With that powerful effort. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture.
Got one possession.
On the ball, Davis. Gray.
And Gray loses it, and that should be game.
We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2. This could finish it.
And it's a goal.
That is game over. So little time left for a response.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. So the referee blows the whistle, and that is the end of the contest, and it goes down officially as a defeat for Everton.
Well, there's no getting away from it. It was a poor display. They were disjointed, they lacked ambition, and made too many...
questions for you.
We're gonna look at the drawing board. I thought Tarkowski played well.
Thank you for your time.
Just weren't that good. Like, I'm not really sure, like, what more you want me to say. Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye.